Sergei Fedorov and the Red Wings trail the series 3-1, and they're coming home to narrow the gap. But Joe Sakic and the Avalanche have other plans as they look to close it out. The conference finals continue as the Red Wings take on the Avalanche tomorrow at 7:30.